Hi, I'm Coach Stephen Arnold, and we're going to go through what I do for my normal warm-up today. I start off with doing some mobility work. I'm just trying to loosen my joints out, and what I want is just, I just want my joints to feel good when I move. So I'm just going to move them around, loosen them off, and when they start to feel good, when the movement feels free and easy, that's when I'm ready to go. I'm also going to do some rolling. So I've got a foam roller over there, and what I do is when I'm doing my mobility work, I try to feel where I have a little bit of tension, and then when I'm rolling, I try to get my body weight to press down on the roller on the tight spots in my muscles and loosen those tight spots out. That's what I'm looking to achieve. So I'll get on the roller, I'll move around until I find a tight spot, then I'll try to roll it out and loosen that muscle off so there's less risk of injury and I'm looking for optimal performance. The foam roller acts as if it's the masseuse's thumbs and my body weight produces the pressure that it's needed to get that pressure point out of the muscle. So I'm just gonna run through it all and you can see what I do. And obviously you can apply that to your training and your warm-ups and your exercises as well. When I'm ready, when I've done my mobility work, I've done my foam rolling, I'm gonna put some weight on the bar and I'll normally do maybe 3 warm-up exercises for the first exercise. And as I go into the second exercise, I might do 2 warm-up sets. And as I move down through my program, I might just do 1 warm-up set per exercise because I'm already warmed up from the earlier, bigger movements earlier in the program. All right, well, I'm gonna get into it. So stay tuned and I'll show you what I do.
Thank you.
that's a speeded up version for demonstration purposes only. My warm up would normally take me somewhere around 20 to 30 minutes, and then I'd get into my working sets from there.